chance for local kids to go outside this weekend and have some fun. The annual Nickelodeon Day of Play happening tomorrow, and it brings a lot of games and prizes to the area. So the day is set aside nationwide for kids to stay healthy by becoming more active. The City of Meridian Parks and Recreation Department and the Boys and Girls Club of East Mississippi are sponsoring this event. It takes place at Highland Park from 10 to 2.